Come to Djibouti News? The worst news ever.